Hello friend, namaste, this is Chinmay Gaur, and I warmly welcome you on lesson number 1 of Indian Classical Flute. So today we are going to learn how to hold the flute, how to blow and how to produce the best sound. So without wasting any time, let's start the lesson.
Hey guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, then please press the red button and subscribe it. You can also click on the bell icon so that my videos can reach you at the right time. Keep calm and keep smiling.
So friends, let's start the lesson with a beautiful and gentle smile on your face, with full of focus, awareness, no other thought, only you, me and our flutes. So, how to hold this instrument? See, we use our two thumbs and put these two thumbs behind us or beneath this, opposite to these holes. And this third finger of right hand to this last hole to maintain a good balance. So there is no fear of falling down the flute like this. Just cover this last hole with your third finger of right hand and just opposite this thumb and like this. So now flute cannot fall down. Now the second step is just sit very straight. Don't sit like this or just hold like this. Sit straight with the straight backbone. Hold your instrument like this, like Lord Krishna, smile and then try to blow. Now, what is the correct method of blowing and how to blow? The easiest way. Before learning this, let me tell you a secret. Do you know the first rule of music, the first lesson of music, whether it's Indian music, Western music, any kind of music, or even any kind of art form? The first rule is there is no rule at all. Music, it's all about experiment and creativity. Life is an experiment and we should keep on trying. But for the absolute beginners, as I started my flute, I invented my own way. And I think it's a very easiest way. So let me share with you. As you hold the flute in right way, as I taught you before, now, just at the very center of this hole or at the very center of your lips, what you have to do is just kiss to your flute. Just place this first hole at very center of your lips. And then turn it around. See, at the very center of your lips, just place this hole, first hole, and then turn it around. Good things come to those who wait, so have some patience. You will definitely going to produce a beautiful sound, but you should keep on trying. Now, just take the flute. Hold it properly, don't cover any hole except this because of balance. Then place it at the very middle, turn it around and then try to blow. Don't place it so far from your lips, very near to the lips but in the center. And soon with some struggle you will get the right sound. Now if you get the right sound, what is the next step? You just cover the first hole from this first finger. See this. Na, na. Then, if you are enough confident that you are producing a good sound, clear sound with this closed hole, then you should cover the second hole also. So, and likewise, the third hole also, then fourth hole also. Now when you are covering the fourth hole, you can just open this, because now you have a good balance over this flute. So first of all, produce the good sound, then cover the first hole from your first finger of left hand, and if you are getting a good sound, then cover the second hole from second finger, then third, then fourth, and likewise fifth, and then now the most important part is that you have to remember it every time. Whenever you cover any hole, you have to cover it fully, no air leakage. So if you are covering the first hole, you should check if there is leakage or not. There should be no leakage of air. It should be airtight. Then only it will produce the clear sound. Otherwise, you can experience this type of sound. So, just close it very airtight, no leakage of air, and try to blow. So, let me teach it once again in a very short manner. What you have to do is, just take this flute, cover this last hole for the balance, your thumbs. Now, place it at the middle of your lip, kiss it. Then turn it around beneath your lips. You can adjust it according to your convenience. Then try to blow. If you get good sound, then cover the first hole very airtight. No air leakage. Then likewise, you have to cover all the flute holes. Okay? Then if you feel that you have successfully with good sound cover all the holes, then you can open it one by one. Like, first you have to close. Then you can open it. And using this for balance. Understand, but you have to be very sure about there should be no leakage of air, very tight, but your hand should be very loose, even your finger should be very loose, only this cover should be airtight. Understand? So friends, in this lesson we have learned about how to hold the flute, how to blow, how to produce the right kind of sound. Next lesson is going to be very important. But I want my student to do a good practice before that lesson. I will be waiting for you. Come with your good practice, smart work, not hard work, smart work. Till then, keep calm, keep smiling. Jai Hind.